Future scan by 3 in the afternoon is quiet. Looks good for Friday night flicks. Tomorrow at lunchtime, just a few high clouds around. There's that little chance of rain maybe Saturday evening. Doesn't look like much. And about a 20% chance of a shower or a thundershower on Sunday afternoon. That, too, not looking very impressive. Certainly nothing that will help our drought situation. Normal is 89. We'll be at 94. 95 in Lawrence. 97 in Sedalia, where they're starting to get ready for the fair. 91 in St. Joe for the training camp today. So, as Lisa was saying, it's warm. It's not as hot as it could be, but it certainly is warm up there. Comfortable tonight, 72 degrees for your overnight low here in town. Tomorrow, 95 on Sunday, about 98 with that isolated thunderstorm chance. 100 degrees Monday, and then we're hoping for moderation after that. Rather than building on that heat, we may be in the mid-90s for Tuesday, maybe mid-90s Wednesday and Thursday as well. And you could put about a 10 or a 20% chance of an isolated thunderstorm in there, but not enough to do anything about the ongoing drought situation that we've been kind of dealing with and will, I think, right into the fall.